We've had feedback from residents that the current way of collecting recycling isn't working for them. So we're looking at new ways of collecting your recycling in a more efficient way. For the next 6 months, 250 local families will be trialling our new trolley system.
The top one is going to be for newspapers, magazines and envelopes. Middle one is for cans, tins and plastics, foil and aerosol canisters, and you just pop it in like that through the little flap. And then the bottom one is for glass, and if it stays on the wheels, you just wheel out to the curbside ready for it to be collected.
I think it's going to be a lot better than the boxes, and better for everybody really, and a lot tidier.
After the 6 month trial, we'll be collecting all the feedback to see how we're best to go forward with recycling in this district.